Health specialists at Imbara Regional Referral Hospital have asked the government to recruit more cancer specialists to match the increasing number of cancer patients, especially in the pediatric oncology department. Imbara Hospital has 17 cancer specialists, but medics say the number should be increased to 40. Asimwe made the remarks during the 8th Colour Cancer Run yesterday at Pharmacology Grounds that was organized by Global Health Collaborative in partnership with the Imbara University of Science and Technology and Imbara Hospital. It was aimed at raising funds to treat children with cancer at Imbara Regional Referral Hospital. He said that every year the hospital receives over 150 children diagnosed with cancer, yet the hospital also lacks enough space for them. Asimwe said that this year's Colour Cancer Run raises 75 million shillings, which they hope will shoot up to 400 million shillings from other funders in the USA. President Yoweri Museveni hosted the transitional president of Gabon, His Excellency Brice Oligui Nguema, in Uganda over the weekend. He was accompanied by the First Lady of Gabon, Zita Oligui Nguema, and other high-level delegates. During a Friday meeting at State House in Entebbe, President Nguema briefed his host on the political situation in Gabon, highlighting the progress of the transition timetable, including the upcoming referendum.
I think that today you can be the leader to give the way, to show the way to this new generation of heads of state, to demonstrate patriotism.
President Museveni commended Nguema for the steps taken so far by the transitional government towards Gabon's return to constitutional democracy.
Certains camps sont très clairs,
like Sudan, for instance,
comme le Soudan par exemple.
Sudan has been destroyed by the wrong ideology.
Le Soudan a été détruit par une mauvaise idéologie. Une idéologie de l'identité.
The two leaders further welcomed the efforts toward the enhancement of bilateral cooperation between the two countries and expressed desire to identify the agenda for the mutual benefit of their people. They further exchanged views on various regional, continental, and international issues of mutual interest and concern. On Friday, the Chief Coordinator of Operation Wealth Creation, General Caleb Akando Naho, aka General Salim Saleh, hosted Nguema in Gulu City. During the meeting, Nguema underscored his commitment to foster socio-economic development and collaboration. General Saleh assured him of Uganda's commitment to effective bilateral cooperation.
Depuis l'époque des architectes de la révolution, nous avons veillé à ce que l'armée
become part of the parliament, of the
puisse rejoindre, faire partie du parlement.
So that they can be listening posts for the army.
Pour qu'ils puissent être des oreilles de l'armée au sein du parlement.
And now I told the president that 10 years ago we were again asked to because all the fighting had stopped.
Parce que après la fin des hostilités,
so
des combats,
we were sent into the villages to mobilize
ans,
the population.
On nous a envoyé dans les villages pour aller mobiliser les populations.
So that we can bring everybody into the money economy.
Nguema also visited Fine Spinners Uganda Limited factory at Spring Road, Kiswa Zone in Bugolobi, Kampala City, where he expressed his wish to collaborate with Uganda to promote value addition programs for the benefit of the people of the two sister nations. He was also hosted at Luero Industries Complex. Ukraine has received its first batch of US-made F-16 fighter jets, Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky said on Sunday, quickly adding that more are needed to beat back Russian forces. For more than 2 years, Ukraine has pleaded with its Western partners for the aircraft, long considered by crown jewel in the sprawling list of military hardware Kyiv has sold.
Українки, зараз новий етап в розвитку повітряних сил, збройних сил України. Ми багато зробили для того, щоб українські повітряні сили перейшли на новий стандарт авіації, на західну бойову авіацію. Від початку цієї...
Zelensky was standing in front of what looked like two gray, partially covered F-16s branded with a Ukrainian trident in a location reporters were asked not to disclose for security reasons.
Нашої держави. Я дякую нашій команді за цей важливий результат. Дякую партнерам, які справді дієво допомагають із F-16 і першими державам, які акцептували наш запит про надання літаків. Дякую. Данія, Нідерланди, Сполучені Штати і всі наші партнери, ми цінуємо вашу.
He did not say how many jets had been delivered and declined to comment on their specific tasks, but AFP journalists saw at least two F-16s on the spot. The announcement was welcomed by many of Kyiv's forces that are struggling to hold back advances by Russian troops.